Scarecrow's gonna try again.
Only if he's got some gas to spare. Ivy took care of the whole batch.
Yeah, maybe.
Jack Ryder's been investigating something dangerous. It drew him to the Lady of Gotham. I should track him down. This won't end with a Pulitzer.
So has the Bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks yet?
My dear brethren, we are gathered here in honor of the one true Father. He who blesses our lives with light when we are surrounded by darkness. He who moistens the parched earth with rain when we are thirsty. He who slayeth the wicked and evil forces that threaten to destroy us and keep our soul from his sweet mercy. Congregation, behold, you, the blessed meek, you wanderers of Babylon. The past, present, and future of mankind has been decided. We are the chosen few. My children, the millennial kingdom awaits us. Let us step across the threshold and walk into paradise!
Who dares disrupt this ritual?
Batman, is that you? Get me out of here!
This is sacred ground, heathen. You do not belong here. But God has sent you so that I may bathe in your blood, too. My children, the devil comes clad in black. Slay him where he stands! Quickly, the time of sacrifice draws near! In immortality.
Don't do this, please!
Silence, child. I've faced death more times than you can possibly imagine. I'll still be here when you're dead and gone, Batman. Gotham will be mine.
Spare me this sermon.
What took you? I'm kidding. Looks like I got my story. This is it, Batman. This could get me back in the game. My own show. Hey, first guest, how about it? The real Batman. Your story.
I'm taking you back to GCPD.
you're stepping into my church now, Deacon.
Look around you, Batman. Look at what you seek to protect. Gotham is fallen. Why are you still fighting? This is over.
I say when it's over, Blackfire. Take him down to the cells.
Hey, don't look too pleased.
You think this Blackfire's a real beast, Batsy? It's just, I owe Gotham Church an apology for that incident with the hydrochloric holy water. Oh, that was one hell of a baptism.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers, I don't doubt she will, sir.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. You've been dying all night. You just didn't know it.
You were lucky, Ryder.
Thanks for saving me, man. I mean, I had it under control. It was all part of the act, you know, getting up close and personal.
Next time I'll leave you there.
Ah, cute. If I died, who would you talk to?
Be warned. I'm not saving you again tonight.
What, this? Purely above board. Queen Industries launched a new company last week, Q-Corp. I'm doing a follow-up piece about the owner, a real sharpshooter.
I'm sure.
I'll send you a copy.
Please cease with these mindless inanities. It is beneath my brilliance to be cooped up with one so clearly insane.
Pig feels sick. No riddles. No tricks.
You made it.
When I was airlifted off my ship, I expected to be rescued, not cuffed and thrown in jail.
You're even more deluded than I thought, Stag.
You would know, Batman. You would know.
Sooner or later, this deluded maniac is going to have to accept that money doesn't give him the right to do whatever he wants. Isn't he, Stag?
Your riddles are a cruel waste of time. Just like Gotham's courts.
How nice to see you, Dent. Still relying on that coin to make decisions, rather than faultless logic and cognitive prowess?
You are never going to win, Nigma.
Tut-tut, Batman. In your incessant quest for justice, you've just deprived this city of its one true genius.
I'm sure we'll cope.
Cope, yes. But also regress. My puzzles are the whetstone with which to sharpen your intellect. Keep me in here and let your mind turn to mush. It will be all the easier when we reconvene.
So be honest, Bats. You don't have to solve Eddie's riddles, do you? You just like to make him cry.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Destroys this place in the 1 foot hole you have.
Keep your guns trained on that door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far. Let's show them what it means to be GCPD.
Cash, full lockdown. Now!
Open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
Butcher them all anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats. Ah, if only old Jimbo were here to see this.
women, a beacon of hope in the city of chaos and despair. Watch as I obliterate it and the lives of all that cower within its walls.
Oracle, the generator's destroyed.
Damn it! Okay, there's a backup in the underground parking garage, but it should have come online.
On my way.
Looks like the parking garage entrance below you is jammed open. You can access the generator from there.
Power up the backup generator to get those doors open. Oracle, the backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this. Target. Tank under control.
Drone's been hit.
Okay, next hack started.
He's hitting us hard.
was destroyed. We did it. No, wait. Scarecrow's dropped infantry on the roof. They're trying to bypass the security lock. I can hold them off, but not for long. Batman, I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set them up.
You hear that? The plane stopped. He's coming! What the hell are you doing? Get us in! I'm trying! Shoot the damn thing off its hinges!
We need the elevator intact. You said you could hack it!
I got this! Back off!
Get fried!
looking to thank you, the both of you. And I'm one of them. It looked bad for a minute there.
Thanks, Aaron, but you don't need to... Oh, God.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way. The militia have set up watchtowers throughout the city. I'm going to take them down. Watchtowers remaining. They'll be waiting.
It's been a long time since I was in a war zone, Bat. I feel young again.
Hey, I can see the GCPD from here. Shame we don't have a sniper rifle. Why take pot shots at terrified cops when we can just leave them in there? The turret will take care of any evac choppers they send in. I'm just bored, you know, stuck up here. $50 says I can hit a desk sergeant through a window. No way in hell could you make that shot. Give me a rifle and I'll prove it. You're on. I'll get a couple of rifles in the next supply drop. Whoever hits the most cops wins. Clean kills only, though. We don't want to come.
Clear out!
Two watchtowers still standing.
A pity to leave loose ends, sir.
This has been a long time coming. I've honed my skills, sharpened my senses. Have you?
Thank you.
payload is exposed, I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion. Two bombs left. No one holds Gotham hostage.
Well, no one gets away with it, Tom.
It's a pity you're afraid to kill, Batman. You'd be good at it.
One militia watchtower left, Alfred. Time to finish this.
And finish it you shall, Master Bruce. Please send them my regards.
Last time you held back, Batman. You pulled those last few punches when you should have left scars.
When's Scarecrow's show back on?
No. They got somebody tied up on a slab. I think it's, what do you call it? The,
exorcism?
No. They got a knife.
Circumcision.
Sacrifice.
Now that the night's gone.
Time to find the militia's network of explosives.
Here he is! Get after him!
Say goodnight, Batman!
We're gonna mess you up! He's here! Run!
Drones are headed towards your position.
Target found! Rattle a ferry terminal! He just wasted a twin rattler! Alpha target hit a drone! Diamond back down!
Device left to deal with. The militia's grip on Gotham is loosening.
It's just missing a few racing stripes.
Oh, crap! He's coming after us! Floor it!
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Check that weapons crate.
I've been waiting. I always knew I'd get another shot at you.
Okay. Where is he?
Over here. Be quick.
The gun crates can be sabotaged.
Take position over there.
On my way.
I can't give an order without choosing a target first. Too busy. You won't listen to my orders. I need to choose a location to issue an order.
Make sure the generator's powered down.
Whatever you say, boss.
Trick. You answer to me. fight like an old man. Where's the fury gone?
We've got a man down here. Someone check on him. I've got a fast kill.
Attacking my forces, Batman, and you might just work your way up to me. But I don't need watchtowers. I don't need checkpoints. We've got tanks on the streets and Gotham rigged to blow.
You should have known better than to come back to Gotham, Slade.
I've waited years for this rematch, but I was never gonna do it for free.
The militia have explosives deployed around the city. Time to hunt them down. Thank you.
so bad. I turn around. Go, go!
Scarecrow needs to do something about the bat and fast.
Reinforcements are imminent. Master Bruce, the militia has moved a sizable heavy armor unit towards your location.
I've got him! He's by Fort Adams! Dragon offline! I'm flanking him!
Occupation's over, Slade. You're done.
You think I care about the militia? About Gotham? I'm an assassin, Batman. And I came here tonight to do one thing.
Then do it.
Grand Avenue, Slade. I'll be waiting. The bridges. He's not getting off this island.
Yes, sir, but please be cautious. Scans indicate that Deathstroke's tank has a 360-degree field of vision. It'll be impossible to catch unaware.
Do you know what every guy who's fought with me and walked away has in common, Batman? I got them next time.
Thank you.
so much you've got left.
Deathstroke is my first priority.
bastard. You caught me off guard.
You shouldn't have dropped it.
If you were any kind of man, pull the car over and finish this properly.
You had your chance. It's over.
I'll kill you, Batman.
Then you better hope someone puts up the bounty.
Oh, this ferryman doesn't need payment anymore. I'll deliver you for free.
Move it, Slade.
You call this a prison?
You think it's wise to put me in here with all these lesser warriors? You might not have any prisoners left when you return.
Gather round, kiddies. Uncle Slade's got another tale from the trenches. Ask him to tell the one about the mass graves. It's a hoot.
Easy. I can do that.
Cheap pyrotechnics do not scare me, child.
You saved our asses back there, Batman. Thanks. Man, I need a vacation.
Survived, Batman. Well done.
Still haven't won. Scarecrow's still out there.
Good work, Batman.
Hear, hear!
Scarecrow's men would have torn this place apart if you hadn't been here.
Open. Tell me what happened.
Duh! What do you think happened? Crane's got you, little bird-faced loser. And it's all your stinking fault!
Was Gordon with them?
The commissioner? Yeah. I think so. Kinda hard to tell with all those bruises on his face. Someone did a real number on him. Mr. J would have been proud.
There goes another boy wonder, lost to another super villain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. Ha! There, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The Commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him. Defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Bye-bye, Arkham Knight, and good riddance, too. This town's got enough guys in charge.
Up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back. So this is the end. No bones left to break. No heads left to crack. No pinky fingers left to, sort of bend backwards into a custom-made vice and slowly crush while you apply electric shocks to your victim's eyeballs. Oh, I always knew I'd be there when you died, Bats. I just didn't realize I'd be in your head. But who knows? Maybe Scarecrow will pump you full of gas and let me go.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win and Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface.
I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity, or proof that without your mask, you are nothing. Impotent, powerless, afraid. Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
Mr. Bruce, can you hear me? I'm detecting someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir. Who are you talking to?
The die is cast, Batman. And from now on, I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is almost over. Your failure almost complete. I can see it. And soon the whole world will too. Your eyes betray you. You
such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here. It can't be easy having someone take it over your mind. Especially someone like me! Fun, isn't it? Fighting for your sanity? I gave that one up years ago! Just let go! All this fighting is so unnecessary! You know I'm gonna beat you! admit, Bruce, it's kind of poetic. Me becoming you, you becoming me. It was written in the stars. If your mom and dad could see you now, Bruce, they'd be so disturbed. I mean, just take a look at yourself. There's only one way to stop me, Bruce, old boy. Come on. You've killed me once already. It gets easier every time. Who will I kill next? Gordon? Lucius? That bumbling old butler of yours? That's your problem, isn't it, Bats? You just can't keep hold of a family for very long. Even the ones who come back end up hating you. But can you blame them? Everyone close to you gets tortured, kidnapped, or killed. Oh, go on. Do it! So you finally lost it,
eh?
Finally snapped. My neck. No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
Is that you?
I'm sorry, Robin. Are you ready? This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado.
It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay! You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim. Now.
Let's get this done!
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men!
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys! It's great to see you. I had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you!
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck. We're done talking.
What did it take me to stop? Please don't shoot. Think of all we've been through.
I never could stand groveling, Cobblepot.
You, come here. No. Stop struggling.
Get off me!
You'll have to go through her to get to me. There still must be some things you won't do. I can't believe you...
A hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
You leave here alive, not after what you've just done.
I'm the comeback king, the clown prince of chaos, the jester of genocide. You can't stop me.
Stop this madness. Please.
Shh.
To set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death. Vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Guess I'm toxin proof. Hey, bats! You still here? Is that you? Oh, bats!
Ah, good times. Anyway, trying to tell me something, Bats? I'm not dead. I've never been so alive. Oh, wait a minute. This isn't my grave. Oh, no, it's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's, right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, Bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste. See, old boy, you aren't the death of me. Harley? You call this awake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? I know what you're trying to do, Bats. You and your toxin. You think this scares me? In blood, on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me! No. How do I get out of here? Where are you? Ideas, Bats?
off.
Oh, you know, you almost had me scared back there. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me.
I am the Knight. I am Batman.
Goodbye, Joker.
No! Bruce! Don't leave me! Please!
I need you.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman! I've won.
I'm not afraid, Crane.
Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
What's wrong? Scared?
No.
He's strong. He's going to be okay.
Look after him, Jim. Look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now, you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming for me. No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
The whole world knows. What now?
Prepare the Nightfall protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed. The Batwing is on its way to the rendezvous point.
You should have seen it! Militia nearly tore the GCPD apart!
Sounds awesome, man. Can you imagine the cops in there crying, hiding in the cells?
Yeah. So, let me guess, Batman saved them?
Of course he did. Guy's a serious buzzkill.
It's done. Gotham is safe.
Thank you, Bruce. For everything.
Goodbye, Jim.
Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne. That's him! Are you still rolling?
Are you sure you want to do this, Master Bruce?
I've got to. It's the only way to protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
A friend once told me that criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. That the only way to beat them was to give them something to be scared of. I understand now. As his world grew darker, so did ours. When his war ended, our lives could begin again. He set us free to live, to love. There was an inquest, of course. Hundreds of suspects. Who killed Bruce Wayne? I guess we'll never know for sure. So what's next?
criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. What happens when they have nothing to be scared of? Who will protect Gotham now that the Batman is dead?
Hey. Whoa!
Help me!
No one's coming, lady. Take his wallet.
Hey, freak! Maybe you missed the news! Batman's dead!
That look don't scare us no more!
What the hell?
Not laughing, I'd be better off dead.
and I'm not laughing. I begged and I pled, but he stops me laughing. If you only knew the things I do for you. I was the ace. He was my king of spades. What a pair! Suits clashed in style. It could have worked. This joker's wild. Oh, I felt so flush together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. Take Robin instead, then I'd be laughing.
I'm finished, done, I'm through. All because of you.
It was my final.
Ha ha ha.